I'm Sahil. I'm the founder of MedSchoolCoach, and I'm also a clinical professor at Harvard. I'm here today to talk to you guys about everything you need to know about being pre-med. So who's a pre-med in here? All right, cool. We got the right room. And so I'm going to try to give you a little bit more insight into what an admissions committee might be looking for, what I look for when I review an application. I call these the pillars of med school activities, right? Everybody needs a shadow. How many people have been able to shadow somebody so far? Good, perfect. I want each of you guys who are going to apply to school to have shadowed at least three physicians in three different specialties, all right? That's what I look for in an application. Clinical work is you getting your hands dirty. You go work at a hospice and actually talk to a patient. Maybe you go scribe and you're part of the team. These are things that we want to see. Get out there and present your work. It could be at a national level, it could be at a regional level. It really doesn't matter which you do. What matters is how far you go with it. All right, so we talked a little bit of extracurriculars, right? And now we get to the MCAT. How many of you guys have taken the MCAT so far? Okay, a bunch of you have taken it. In terms of dealing with the MCAT, I usually recommend that if you can take the time off, that you take 6 weeks of dedicated study time. Just want to highlight a couple of free resources that we have for the MCAT, which you guys, for those of you guys who are studying now and are going to be studying later, if you log on to YouTube, we have these videos that are good to listen to. We also have an MCAT Basics podcast, which is really awesome. As long as you've planned ahead, you can tackle all this. Every single person's pathway is going to be different, and that's actually good, because no medical school applicant should be the same as the next medical school applicant. And no medical school is looking for the same thing. Every med school is looking for a spectrum of people. What you have to decide as you guys are going through this is, what's my theme, right? Who am I? How am I gonna be different by coming to lectures like this, by getting help, by being part of organizations? That's how you're going to actually make yourself a successful applicant at the end of the day.